Did you know, for how big the legend of El Chupacabra is, it has only been around since 1995, where a farmer in Puerto Rico found 8 sheep drained of blood.